simply as the good Lord said, nine for an eye and two for a tooth, and serves them right for overcharging. After all these years together, you still stand up for me.
Because I can't stand up to you.
I wanted to have a nice dinner, just the two of us, but what was I going to do about the girls? They're babies.
Rose, no matter how many times you coddle them, no matter how many times you baby them, they are practically grown women.
No, they're not, and they never will be.
I'm embarrassed in front of them.
Oh, remember the ring of scratch by Mr. Grant thing tomorrow.
Will you quit stalling? Don't you know that we're in a depression?
Of course I know. I read Variety.
Did you hear what they're saying about vaudeville? What the talkies are saying about vaudeville? Do you know that I love you?
Would I be unfaithful to my husbands if I did? But what comes first is my heroes and my happiness.
Gross. Louise could be happy being the rear end of a cow.
Hey, she loves animals.
All I'm saying is that her and June ought to be off in school.
And what? Be like other girls? Cook and clean and sick and die? Honey, could I get a spoon to stir my tea? I promised June she was going to be a big star, and she will be. I promised to get her on the passion circuit, and I did. I promised to get her on the opium circuit,
and I did! And you promised me that you would marry me as soon as I did.
I promised she was going to headline on Broadway, and she...
And did you hear what I just said?
Yes, and I'm ignoring you. Thank you, sweetie. Every head is not like to tell a woman when she will. There was no faith on that promise.
Will you quit give me that bowl?
Oh, sorry. Herbie, when are you going to stop getting that on the outside instead of letting it settle in your stomach?
I'm afraid.
Of me?
Of me.
What do you mean?
I'm afraid that if one day I let loose, it's going to end up with me standing up and walking away.
Only around the block.
No.
Don't say that. You never get away from me. You can find the tallest tree. I'll be there somehow. True. You can say, hey, here's your hat. But a little thing like that couldn't stop me now. I could get away from you, even if you told me to. So go on and
yeah.